Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your VPS password that is hosted by Linode. First thing you need to power off the VPS. We need to wait a little. Here the server is turned off. Let's go to settings, reset root password. The password was changed. Let's turn it on. That's it. Thanks for watching and make sure you subscribe.